John said, one of the things that makes our school unique is the fact that we have students learning French and we have students focusing on English. We also have an important First Nations population, and we have kindergarten students, in fact, pre-K right to grade 12. And personally, I think that is a great, it's a great richness. And I look at you here today, and I'm so proud to belong to this school. I've been here for over 25 years, and you guys are like my family. And I actually have a question, which leads into the Epiphany. The Epiphany is our religious component to this assembly. And I'd like the great ones to tell me who God is. We've been talking a lot about who God is this year. Pardon me, can you tell us who God is? God is our Father. Good. So if God is our Father, who is our Mother? Our Mother in heaven. I'm going to ask, let's see, Mackenzie. Mary is our Mother. Okay. So let's think about that. God is our Father, so, and Mary is our Mother. So we've been talking about families. And what is a family? A family is a group of people who work and play and live together. And of course, we all have families at home. But I don't know if you've ever thought about this, but we are a school family here. So what does that mean when we think about each other? Olivia. We're all a family together. It also means we're a little bit like brothers and sisters. So, if we're a little bit like brothers and sisters, and we want to have a happy family, thinking win-win is a great habit to adopt, okay? So, I'm going to ask now the grade 8 French immersion class to present a play. And it's the story, the Epiphany story. Last week, on January the 6th, was the official day of the Epiphany. It's the date that marks the arrival of the three wise men, the kings, who came to visit Jesus. And so this play that you're about to see is that story.
Jesus was born in Bethlehem in Judea during the time of King Herod. Magi from the east came to Jerusalem and asked, "Where is the one who has been born King of the Jews? We saw his star when it rose and have come to worship him." When King Herod heard this, he was disturbed, and all of Jerusalem with him. When he called together all of the people's chief priests and scholars of the law, he asked them where the Messiah was to be born.
"In Bethlehem in Judea, for this is what the prophet has written.
But you, Bethlehem in the land of Judah, are by no means least among the rulers of Judah. For out of you will come a ruler who will shepherd my people Israel."
Then Herod called the Magi secretly and found out from them the exact time the star had appeared. He sent them to Bethlehem and said,
"Go and search carefully for this child, and as soon as you find him, report to me, so that I too may go and worship him."
After they heard the king, they went on their way. And the star they had seen when it rose went ahead of them until it stopped over the place where the child was. When they saw the star, they were overjoyed. On coming to the house, they saw the child and his mother Mary, and bowed down and worshipped him. Then they opened their treasures and presented him with gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. And having been warned not to go back to Herod in the dream, they returned to their country by another route. Thanks.
Thank you.
Okay, next is the cake we have every year. And it's tradition, but we don't have it this year, so we can't really eat it. But yeah, it's the cake with the ring. It's like a ring, and that's the one and the words in the song. The song's in French, but I'm going to be explaining it in English. So the song goes like, qui fera la bonne galette, la galette qui la mangera. So we're going to sing that, and everybody's going to hold hands to the song. Like how we did in the demonstration.